Hello, everybody. Welcome back. My name is Tracy Brunet, and I am CEO and founder of farmmarketer.com, one of Canada's leading ag media websites. And I want to come back in addition to yesterday's video, and create another video for each of the different types of media. So in yesterday's video, we reviewed the term media. What is media? And we went into what media does, what the definition is, what the purpose is, and then the three different types of media. And if you have watched yesterday's video, then you will know that we have broadcast, print, and internet media. So today I want to do a separate, really quick video on broadcast media so that if somebody is looking on our channel, typing in what is broadcast media, we'll have a quick answer for you guys right now. So as we described yesterday, media is a communication outlet or tool used to store or deliver information. And now, if we look at broadcast media, what is it? Plain and simple, it's radio or TV. And if you put those together, you look at that, radio and TV are two of the older medias that have allowed individuals to communicate their message and companies to advertise to their target audiences. So short, sweet, simple, broadcast media is radio or TV. I hope this helped you guys out. If you found this video helpful, please like it, subscribe to our channel, and head on down into the show notes of this video where I'm going to include a link to our Advertising to Farmers blog where we post great information just like this to help you advertise like a boss and place your company in front of Canadian farmers. Talk to you guys in the next video. Thanks for joining us.